It's my honor, Mr. Speaker, to table petitions signed by over 500 Canadians from Edmonton, Stony Plain, Busby, Red Deer, Two Hills, Sherwood Park, Smoky Lake, Mirthorpe, Barrhead, Tofield, Redwater, Alberta, St. John, New Brunswick, calling on the government not to pass Bill C-18 to restrict farmers' rights to save, reuse, sell seeds, and instead enshrine those rights.